Hello, everyone. Happy Mother's Day to all you mums out there, especially my mum, Sue Seals. Hopefully you're on there, and if you're not, happy Mother's Day anyway. And Raquel Parmese as well, my mother-in-law, who's the most wonderful mother-in-law. So happy Mother's Day to you too, and happy Mother's Day to all you mums out there, all our mates who have had kids. They're a joy, aren't they? And of course to Justine, my sparkly wife, who is also a mum of our 18-year-old lump of a son, who we love dearly. Getting straight on with it. Welcome, everyone. As you know, I'm Dave the Drummer, this is Justine, and we're here for the next 2 hours. We're going to play some techno, some new stuff, some old stuff, bit of vinyl, bit of digital, bit of this, bit of that. It's Mother's Day, which means it's a fucking excellent day to play some techno. And I think next week is going to be our, I don't know how we say it, but basically next week is the show where we've been on for a year. I think it's next week, yeah. So this is our penultimate show before our big, I don't know what it's going to be next week. It's probably going to be exactly the same as this one. Anyway. Right, I'll shut up. I'm going to play some techno. I am again trying to record this without the microphone. It might come out, it might not. I never really quite know what's going to happen with that. One way or the other, we're going to have some good music. And hello to all of you out there. Wicked to see you. Carmel and Chris were on a stream last night which sounded really, really good, and I'm sad that I didn't get to join in, but Justin did. And so anyway, we're here on the Sunday to mop up the stragglers and deal with the after party shenanigans. So welcome YouTubers, Twitchers and Facebookers. Thank you. Oh yes. Thank you. Old one by the Space DJs in there on vinyl, and this is by Michael Wells, aka GTO. He's got a track coming out actually on Hydraulics right now, but this is not it. I'm going to play it later on. This is on another label. Which I do not know. We love Michael Wells, don't we? Yes, we do. Probably the man with the best attitude in the music industry at the moment.
Let the bass kick.
New one by Carl Shorts, it's called Systems Acid, I think. Yeah, Systems Acid, it's not actually that new. It's been around for a while. I downloaded an enormous VA today, Dryson Shellplatten, which is a really good label, and I've played loads of this stuff. And it's on cheap, on Juno, download, go and find it. It's about 60 quid worth of tunes for 12 quid. check it out. It's in the charts on the Techno Bit of Juno, just come out. Tip. Inside the tip. New one by me, Hydraulics 110, just about coming out, couple of months. We'll be right back. follow up by Mike Dearborn on Bush Records.
Like this!
Riley. See you next week. DJ Mister with Flip the Data on Hertz Records back in the day.
Yara, she goes to 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 Y
Drum Saw, the track is called Get Mad and it's coming out on Hydraulics number 109. The white record here is Patrick Skew versus A. Johansson and M. Friedel. What a tune. This track is called Live or Die. I have no idea who made it. If you made it, put your hand up. Good use of an old sample and a nice bit of territory. To 1928 when Mother's Day officially started. Hi Mum. Vocal in that tune is actually someone called Susie Cream Cheese, who used to feature on Frank Zappa's album. A little known fact. Although someone will probably prove me wrong. They normally do. Batman, born in 1928. That's it really, isn't it? Birthday wishes. Geraldine, Madam Gigi.
An old Egyptian witch gave me an ancient
blood spell. Carmel. Sandrine, today, apparently. Dino, wasn't this his birthday last week? Is it his birthday every week?
Once cast, lasts forever.
Mostly Carmel and Geraldine, so it's just soon. Dino. Aggie, acid line. Happy birthday to you, and Brian King. Happy birthday to all of you. And have a great one. And this is another new one, Hydraulics 110. Check it out. We've got into dark mode. You can adjust your system preferences into light mode if you like, and then you can kind of have it in reverse. Track's called Room 26 by Dario Serrano. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Torpedo impact now 46.
The world famous Chris Liberator and Sterling Moss. I think together with Aaron, the three of them form the Wipeouts.
Torpedo impact 25 seconds.
I hope I'm right about that. This track is called Hunter Killer. And it's on fucking vinyl.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Die.
We'll be right back.
All right. We're not far off from the end of the show. We've got another 17 minutes to go. At this point, I always start trying to pick the last few tunes. Never too sure what I'm going to play. This is a new remix of mine of one of AP's tracks called Detached. I think I played it last week. And I got a new one on Refined Format coming just after this. We'll be right back. you bring us, oh God of Hellfire. A bar of chocolate, Simeon shoes, a pair of underpants. We will never know. Unless, of course, you tell us. Brandon wants some Pringles. Yeah. Maybe we could ask the God of Hellfire to bring us some Pringles. Or happiness, according to Lynn. Not sure he's the right person to be asking. Well, it's alright because he's bringing us fire, isn't it? Fire, 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 so that's Cold Shorts, new one from him, just sent it over today. And Bonds, it's called tune.
What is that?
It's a fucking tool.
No, it's not. It's a fucking rolling pin. Who are you? Manny Craddock? What are you going to do with that? You're going to bake me a cake and sing me a song which will light me fucking candles.
We'll be right back.
promotion sample from. I don't know the name of that movie either. Snatch? Not Snatch, is it? But it sounds like a Guy Ritchie, doesn't it? It's fucking a load of barrel of fucking Cockney monkeys, though, isn't it? Smoke it. remix of Urban and Free. Soon to be released on vinyl. Quite having it, isn't it? Folks, ladies and gents, ravers, hipsters, flipsters, and finger-popping mummies. This show was dedicated to my mate Paul's mum, wherever she might be. Mum, here! He used to shout. It was fucking loud and embarrassing. I never tried it on my mum. Thank God. I don't know how she put up with me. Sorry, Mum. Love to all the mums out there. It is Mother's Day, or at least it was. Still is for a little while. Even though we've ruined it. We haven't really ruined it. It's been brilliant. Thanks again for joining in, watching us and all that, making us feel better about ourselves because we are hopelessly egotistical. and we just can't get through life without cranking it up on a Sunday and pretending that we're famous. We love you all. Is it going to happen? Is the lockdown going to lift? Are we going to be able to get out and do some festivals and gigs this summer? Who knows? Save the date for October the 9th. Hydraulics party. We've got some amazing DJs already booked. If it happens, it will be fucking wicked. So hang in for that. Like I said, I'm trying to record this without the microphone. I'm really hoping that it does. If it doesn't record, I'm really sorry that I have spoken quite a lot tonight. All of you, all of those out there who don't like the mic, I get that. Anyway, thanks very much once again for watching. We are the Sunday Sessions. I'm David Drummer. This is Justin. Bye-bye.
Council Plevents salute my boots, witty quips and authority by a fellow member of the former House of Representatives, the once honorable Bosco Hearn.
Good evening, good afternoon, good morning. This is Bosco Hearn with a few pointers on money. Are you being charged $18,000 a day for a house without a toilet? Does it cost you $1.5 million a year? Four pencils? Well, you're not alone. I'm with you. Too loose change is the problem. No change in your pocket because values have changed. You shouldn't be surprised. The ancient geeks ain't their servants. We throw away light bulbs. In fact, practically speaking, you're not paying any more. You're getting less. Don't you remember? What was five is two. What was two is one. What was one is two. Now I'm going to repeat that again for those of you on drugs. What was
really is it. Thanks, everyone. Have a good one. See you next week.